I'm all right for now, because I've just got mountains.
Thank you. the stars appear. There is no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. Storms are raging on the rolling sea and on the highways of regret. Winds of change blow wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. I can make you happy, make your dreams come true. I'd go crawling down the avenue. There is nothing that I would not do to make you feel. Nothing like me yet. I'll make you happy, make your dreams come true. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue. There's nothing that I would not do to make you feel my love. There's nothing that I would not do to make you feel my love. On the edge of my success, I don't want to make a mess of this opportunity that I have got. In these crazy circumstances, I don't want to take chances with my Brits Got Talent semi-final spot. I can't think of any reason why for this 14th season I couldn't be a possible hot shot. The only problem I could see could ruin any chance for me is if I'm dead. And I've thought of this a lot. I must not die. That would be quite traumatic if I die. It could be problematic, so I'll try to remain emphatically alive. I must not die. My career could bounce back from an assortment of setbacks. I could maybe stub my finger or my toe. I could get a broken nail, or there are many kind of ailments that would never make a difference to my show. I'm hoping that the pearly gates will want to make my visit late. Heaven has got talent undoubtedly, but I want to live to be the big branch on my family tree, so my grandchildren can see my spot on BGT. I must not die. That would be the final curtain if I die. I think I'm fairly certain that I'd cry. Though my eyes would not be working, they'd be dry. I must not die. Since I was on TV, I've had advice from family with the greatest of intentions, I am sure. Don't experiment with chemicals, socialize with cannibals, or catch a disease without a cure. It's not on my agenda to put hands inside a blender or drink water that is anyway impure. So it must be safe to say that at the end of every day, there is a good chance that my life will still endure. And now the bridge, I'm gonna croon. The bridge is the part of the song that has a different tune. But bridges can be another fatality. Like a bridge over troubled water, London Bridge is falling down. The road bridge groans in Indiana Jones, but Indy didn't die. Just like James Bond, you always can rely. The bullets will always miss him when they fly, leaving him to wittily reply. No, Miss Moneypenny, I don't expect to die. Old school, Sean Connery. I can't do Daniel Craig. My wife wants to. I'm not dead like Shakespeare's Romeo. Mufasa killed by buffalo. Don't wanna be a cameo or underneath a patio. Just wanna play the piano and make it to another show. That's why I must not die. I'm not sure it would have got me to the finals, but
go, go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Johnny, be good. One more time. I said go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 go, go. Johnny, be good.
Moments in your life don't get much bigger than this. It's a milestone like a wedding or a teenager's first kiss. But to be here at the Christie's is feeling slightly odd. I want champagne and caviar. I've got Mars bars and battered cod. And though this moment overwhelms me, the question must be asked. Do we sometimes miss the small things as life goes by so fast? Mosquitoes are only tiny, but they can drive you mad. So never underestimate small things that make you glad. My wife makes me happy, and she'll be there if I call. I got undressed and she got stressed when she realized it's just small things like the last shoes in the sale being the right size for you. A baby's expression when they're having a poo. Looking in a junk drawer and finding a pen. Fitting a size 8 if you were usually a 10. Small things that make you happy. Small things that make you laugh. Bubbles make kids giggle if they're trumping in the bath. Aardvarks are happy if it's alphabetical. Dogs will always wag their tails if they can lick their ball games. Make kids happy if they're playing, having fun. I wasn't happy when the schools closed and I had to teach my sons. I was happy when Boris told me I could finally hug my mum. But I was happiest in lockdown, finding loo roll for my bum. Had to deck a happy when they take home an award. So they've been pretty happy since 1994. Their first award was actually in 1995, but that didn't rhyme. You've got to seize the moment. You just live once, I hear you say. But that's not true, you die once, but you must live every day. Smile as if they've told you there's no need to quarantine. When you laugh in denim, happiness is in your jeans. Is small things like being with our friends. Little things like when the Queen said we'll meet again. On Thursdays on our doorsteps with pride inside our chests. Taking just a moment to clap the NHS. And it won't be long before the masks are gone. We'll be living life to the maximum. We'll remember people like Sir Captain Tom. And in years our kids will be reminiscing. Not about the big stuff they've been missing, but that every day they got to play with Dad or Mum. And we'll remember that we were strong when McDonald's was closed for so very long. But Britain's talent will be that we all carry on. Britain's talent will be that we all carry on. To be here now, to get this far, for you to make me feel like a star. For gratitude, I don't know where to start. When Alfie asked me, what's it all about? I thought I knew, but I had my doubts. But the answer is so simple and so smart. You'll realize through it all, the moments that you thought can take the biggest places in your heart. And if you're lucky, your family plays the biggest part. Thank you, everybody. I wish you all health and happiness for the future. Thank you for being here this afternoon. As I say, we have another couple of hours of entertainment coming.